So every person has a different conception of what no place is. The way sort of things are started here, like classes or projects, is one person who's particularly interested in something either brings it up to the group and says, I'd like to do this, can you help me? Or starts it themselves and asks if anyone else is interested in doing it.
This school, No Place, it's more integrated with all my ideas and all my music and everything. And so I guess pretty soon, it'll happen, but I'll get a chance to really start doing what I want to do.
In public school, you're kind of confined to that building, to the classroom, and so that, even if there's something very relevant to whatever you're learning about going on, six blocks away, you can't get there.
I like music which isn't related to any other type of music that I've heard. Music that the rhythms aren't set rhythms that you can write down.
Pictures make more sense to me than words do.
I'm using a lot of amplified sounds of triangles and, the slinky that I was using, things like that. Just anything that I could find that makes a nice sound, I can amplify it.
From whenever people get there to whenever they leave, which can be 2 in the morning or, 3 in the afternoon or whenever they leave, so that, school doesn't start at 9 and end at 3. It goes on all day and all night.